This presentation is about the new student information system adopted by the Kansas City Public School called Infinite Campus. We will learn about the navigation in campus. For training purpose, we need to use the Infinite Campus Sandbox, that is a mirror of the real website that we will be using for the school year. This is the link for the real Infinite Campus. Type the URL address into the address bar. Do not Google it. You will be using your district username and password to log in. In the top left corner, you will see the navigation button. It is used to view or hide the index below the main menu. The index shows you the different pages or tabs that will give you access to the different tools. The star symbol is where you can view the tools and pages you have designated as your favorite. The backwards clock is where you can view your recently used tools. If you need to go back to the main screen, just click on the Infinity Campus logo. There is a search bar in the top center that you can use to search for tools or students. In the top right corner, you will see the school year and the name of your school. Click there to access the context information. When you see the context information, you can change the school year, the name of the school, or the calendar, because we have two calendars, summer school and the regular school year, if it is not correct, and then you can click Save. The bell button in the top right corner will give you access to the message center, and it will show you a list of all the notifications that you have received. The question mark is a shortcut to the campus community. You can type any topic that you want to learn more in the Search Campus Help box. The squares are an app switcher. You can switch between Campus Learning Home, that's what we are using now, or the community. If you click right now and you don't see that you have access to the community, it's because it is in process to arrive. The user menu will let you to choose the new look for the home screen that we are using this year. Just turn it on.